Love always has the risk of getting hurt, no matter how careful you are. It's inevitable. Happiness and sadness may not go together, but in love, they're inseparable partners. Hi, my name is Mark, and I've always wondered what love is like, how it feels to love someone, how it is like to be loved by someone you care for the most. Right when I least expected, I saw a girl that would change my life.
When I'm old and grown, I won't sleep alone. Every single moment.
Pabili po.
Ano?
Atay, pabili po ng ano, so may apat.
Order.
Okay. Gusto ko may sili. Excuse me, miss. Pwede makiupo muna.
Oh, sure.
Teka lang, mabilis lang. Tinanong na yun. Excuse me, miss. Kasama niyo yung kanina, yung kaalis?
Ay, hindi po.
Salamat. Ay, sorry, miss.
Okay lang. Wait, pwede ba ikaw yung nakiupo sa akin noon nung sa canteen?
Yeah, it's me. Anyways, where are you going?
Doon sa klase ni Sir Eustachio.
Ah, really? Even me, pupunta na ako sa klase ni Sir Eustachio. So, what do you mean? Magkaklase tayo?
Ganun na nga.
So, what are you doing? Tara na. Marinig na tayo. Nice. Uy, Jane.
Ah, hi, Mark.
May hinihintay ka ba?
Ay, wala eh.
What if, sabi lang tayo pasok.
Sige
tara.
Ba?
Tara. Jane, total matagal na rin lang kitang kilala. So, can I get your number?
Oo naman! Grabe ka, ngayon mo lang kukunin number ko. I was waiting.
Sorry ah. Nahiya pa kasi ako nun eh.
Lakas po makatrip sa harapan ko, tapos naiyakan ko yung number ko. Sus!
Saan mo na nga? Baka malit na tayo. Tara na!
Che!
Wait, Jane, matanong ko pala. Bakit hindi lang kita nakita sa ayos? Yung matagal na nagsimula yung second semester. Bukang late yata.
Sir, kasi ako. Medyo nahirapan na ako eh. Alam mo na, mahirap magkabal ng mga
kaya. Sa bagay, ganun talaga. So what? Sakay tayo?
Ayaw mo na!
Kaya mo yan! Tara na!
Say a word, who sits at the curb and waits for the world. But I'm about to break out. I'm like a crook tonight. I caught you staring at me and I was thinking clearly. Now I'm like a bee and I'm hunting for the honey. And I'm kinda shy, but you're super fly, yeah. Where you at?
Hey, Jane. Sakay ka ba?
Oo.
Can I walk home? I just want to talk about something.
Of course, let's pag-usapan natin.
Teka, wait. Hindi ko alam paano ko sabihin, but since we're just friends for quite a while, I think I'm starting to like you romantically.
Oh. Mark!
Wait, why Jane? Is there any problem?
Why? Hey! Jane! Hey, Jane! Hey!
I wish he knew my past. I wish he knew how messy my life is. I wish he knew how hard it is for me to keep my life a secret. I can't deny too that I am also starting to like him. I wish he knew that there's a chance that I could love him. I wish he wouldn't avoid me if he knew what I really was.
Hello, Jane, are you there? I'm sorry if I said what I said. I couldn't help it. Di ko lang talaga napigilan. I didn't know falling in love was this fun and sad and at the same time scary. Hello, Jane? Okay, from the day that I met you, you know, I'm always hoping and I'm always praying that I will see you again. And from that, I think what I hope for is already granted because, you know, yung palagi mo sa akin pag-invite kapag pupunta tayo pa sa school, kasabay kita, napakalaking bagay sa akin yun. And hindi ko ma-explain kung ano yung feeling na naramdaman ko that time na hindi ko naramdaman noon. Jane, you know, since the day that I met you, I felt the love. I think I'm in love. So, Jane, I'm begging you, please, I'm sorry. Jane, are you still there? Hello?
Mike!
Oy, Jane! Foka. Hi, Jane. Thank you pala at hindi mo nireject yung invitation ko para magkita tayo ngayon. Anyways, curious ako dun sa reaction mo nung sa church, nung about nung sinabi ko.
Ha, yun ba? It's all about my past, Mark. I had it rough. Alam mo, hirap na hirap ako. I was taken for granted. Walang nagseryoso sa akin. Lahat sila niloko ako. Alam ko, hindi ka ganun. Hindi ka katulad nila. Alam ko, Mark, mabait ka.
Jane, hindi ko alam kung ano yung magiging reaction ko dun sa sinabi mo kasi ang bigat eh. Pero, Jane, ganito na lang para malinaw. Araw-araw ko sa yung patutunayan na I'm different with those boys that nananaling sa'yo. Hindi ako katulad nila. And, eto ah, ang mahirap kasi, sa'yo ko lang naramdaman nito eh. Sa'yo ko lang nakita na, ngayon ko lang naranasan na nag-earn ako ng interest sa babae.
Sige, Mark. Magbibigyan kita ha. Pero hindi basta-basta. Kailangan mong patunayan na hindi ka katulad ng iba.
Jane, I promise. Patutunayan ko talaga sa'yo na hindi ako katulad nila.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you, Ring Jane.